folks, welcome back. This is DOE, and you're watching the continuation of Let's Play Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, we are still here in Westminster, obviously, because I'm in the process of completing the, conquering Westminster District. But before that, before we continue, let us change our weapons, like always, slowly but surely. We're gonna change our weapon to another knuckle weapon, which is engraved with the initials of their owner. Engraved knuckles. very literal. Okay, very literal. I don't know how this one is stronger than this one, but that's fine, that's fine. Assassin gauntlets, we don't have a new one. Firearms, we don't have a new one. For belts, we do have a new one, which is this one. Metal web belt. Oh, what a tangled web you can weave. Okay. That was weird. Outfits. Same outfit. I will stay with the same outfit, but with a different color. I will go with a not so red one. This one. Crimson. Ooh, no. I'll go with blue. There we go. Blue. Ta-da. And then let's go on with collecting collectibles like always. Ta-da! What is this? There we go. What's the next? Oh, vintage bottle. Ha ha ha. My fucking cunts over here talking. I don't know who they are. They're just bystanders, obviously. They're not cunts. They're very nice people. I imagine they are. Oh, too far away to hook, I see. That's fine, that's fine. Just parkour our way down. Ta-da! Whoa, what was that? And obviously Queen's Arms. Wow, okay. There we go. Ta-da! God, 1 out of 4 beer bottle, vintage bottles. This is the next one right here. Right by a Robert Topics. Ooh, what is that? What is this? Read. Oh, Royal Correspondence. What is that? What is that? Database. Encyclopedia. Collectibles, I believe. Royal Correspondence. Ooh, Lord Charles Fitzroy. Having always been so kind to the Queen in all that concerns her convenience and comfort. And having only lately informed her that the Duke of Beaufort so completely understood her wishes and entered into her feelings respecting her faithful brown, oh it's a name, and having also her last year that people quite understood his going as an upper servant with her carriage, as he, Lord Charles, thinking there should be no difference in London to the country, and moreover having taken him everywhere with her for 2 years on public, as astonished and shocked at an attempt being made by some people to prevent her faithful servant going with her to the review in Hyde Park, thereby making the poor, nervous, shaken queen, who is accustomed to his watchful care and intelligence, terribly nervous and uncomfortable. Whatever can be done, the queen does not know on this occasion, or what it all means she does not know. But she would be very glad if Lord Charles could come down tomorrow morning and time before any time before luncheon, that she may have conversation with him on this subject, not so much with a view as to what can be done on this occasion, but as to what can be done for the future to prevent her being teased and plagued with the interference of others, and moreover, to make it completely understood once and for all that her upper Highland servant, whether it be Brown or another, in case he should be ill, replaces him, belong to her outdoor attendance on state as well as private occasions. The Queen will not be dictated to or made to alter what she has found to answer for her comfort, and looks to her gentlemen and especially her equerries setting this right for the future. Whatever may be done on this single occasion, if, when Lord Charles arrives, he would first go to Countess Blucher, he will hear from her what has passed. Ah, June 26, 1867. That is quite a handful of read. I've never seen an envelope before. Huh. Interesting. We passed certain stuff, I guess. But that was the first envelope I've ever passed by. Yeah, very interesting. I believe I missed a couple already. But whatever. Let's go get that treasure that we marked. That was a very interesting read, huh? So we have that to collect among all the other collectibles. Alright, let's go get this treasure. Ta-da! Kick that, like always, like as one should when opening a chest. It is totally normal to do that. Alright, where's next? This one right here. Come on, just there we go. Now you know. Uh-oh. This place looks familiar. I don't know why it does, but it does. Let's hijack this shit right here. What? Ooh, double assassinate. What? We are so awesome. There we go. And let's get out of here. Kill this guy real quick. Bam. We didn't have to, but I did. Because I'm awesome. He was a good guy. Let's get him up here. I'm sure the chest is up here. Ta-da! Boom. Next is this one right here, I believe. Yes. This one, and this one. Alright. Cool. Oh no, we got one glitch. Fuck. Damn it. Ooh, we got two already. Fuck. Are you serious? How did we get two? Your mother want what? Whatever. Alright. Let's get down here. And get this chest right here. Hop, man, I fucking... Damn it, I got... got another one. Fuck. Alright, next is right here. Right by the border. Ooh, where are we going? Over there. Excuse me. Oh, crap. Alright, can we reach it? Yes, we can! Oh, look at that! Easy. That's easy. In the process of getting the collectibles, we are slowly seeing the locations for the glitches, alright? Just helpful, very helpful. So we just need to know where the other 23 are, alright? Alright, here we go. We are doing Bounty Hunt Wade Lynton, alright? The other two collectibles are inside the mission, so might as well do the mission first, then get the collectibles. Alright, where are they? Fuck. Bounty Hunt, yes. It is Wade Lynton. Wade Lynton is known for two things: random acts of violence and public drunkenness. A criminal since the age of 12, Lynton is now 22, and his lust for crime has only increased. Having recently caused disturbance in the nicer parts of town, law enforcement has taken quite an interest in him. Wanting for disturbing the peace. Oh, what, you're being naked? Random acts of violence. Very interesting. We gotta mark that shit. There we go. Obviously, like all the other bounty hunts, you have to take him alive. I assume so. Wow, let's drop down here. There we go. And then another zip line. Alright. We really need to accomplish that zip line perk. Huh. Locate. We have located the fucking bastard. Alright. There you go. We got ammunition filled up. That's good. Whoa. Come near. There we go. Oh, then we come near, because he doesn't seem to want to come near. Boom. How about boom? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Coming near. Oh, shit. There we go. Man, they have a way to get up here. What? Why? They have no way to warn the other people. Boom, boom. Bring back target alive. That's about. Ooh. Got punched in the head, son. Oh, hell no. Fuck that. Yes, I am a cop. Nah, I'm an assassin, bitch. Now. That's right. Easy peasy. Look at that.
I'm not here to
shut up.
You. I'm here to escort you to the police. Yeah.
That's right. No fun in being a criminal, bitch. Uh-oh. Run. Drift. Oh, come on now. Oh, horse. There we go. Ta-da. What? Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Where is he? All the way over there. Fuck. Let's go switch. Ooh, dodge. Fuck, we didn't dodge. Fuck, we didn't dodge again. There we go. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Look at that. We are good to go. Oh, damn it. Then we got off. There we go. Look at that drift. Oh, almost. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. Ta-da! Look at that odd-shaped district. Odd-shaped area of the district. Alright, we missed, what did we miss? Oh, what the fuck? We missed a vintage bottle and a chest. So we're gonna go back there. Definitely going back there before we end the video. Here we go. And might as well accomplish some perk requirements like the drifting shit. Because I just read it and apparently I have to get it. You know what, when you start the game, if you haven't started the game yet and watching this video, thanks. You should look over the perks that you can unlock and see what you have to do to unlock them, right? So that you keep doing them while you start playing the game. Because it will benefit you in the long run, because those perks are pretty helpful. Really? Oh, yeah. They're pretty helpful. You may not want to get it. I suggest you do, alright? Especially when if you're trying to go for, excuse me, trying to go for 100% complete for the sequence. It's a lot better to accomplish them early in the game rather than when you're about to finish the game. So guys, that was it. If you have any questions or tips about the game, leave a comment. If there's anything specific you guys want me to do in the game, leave a comment. I'll read it and I'll try to do it. Thanks for watching. This is DOE and I'm out. Ba-dum-bum.